Today we talk of
amalgamation of experience of a surgeon with technology aiding on for precision, for better outcomes, for a surgery that is accurate and is long lasting, not for years, but for decades and maybe for the lifetime. So I would request all surgeons today to embrace technology. Technology is gonna be the front runner. If you want happy, smiling patients, you have to amalgamate experience of a surgeon with accuracy of a machine, and that's gonna be the best endpoint for future.